Country's boxing icon, hero of numerous boxing bouts and Bangkok Asiad gold medalist in 1998, Dingko Singh is battling hardest fight of his life. Diagnosed with bile duct cancer in the end of 2016, the boxing icon is now recuperating after a life-saving operation at All India Institutes of Medical Sciences in New Delhi. He underwent a procedure in the first week of January, during which 70% of his liver had to be removed. In order to meet his ends for medical treatment, the Padma Shri Awardee was compelled to sell his house in Imphal, which was gifted by the Manipur government. Well-wishers, including sportspersons from his home state, have expressed their grief and concerns for the boxing icon as he battles the emperor of maladies in his real life. Arjuna Awardee and a boxer from Manipur, Sarita Devi, has also voiced out her concerns and has appealed the people to come forward and support the icon physically, mentally and financially. The Sports Authority of India have already extended helping hand and provided Rs 50,000 as an advance for Dinko's chemotherapy cycle, which will begin soon.